big trouble without Ronald Reagan.
But I do want you to answer that question for yourself. Right now. Do you believe in miracles?